Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to subscribe for voicemail if you're an Airtel subscriber. It is available in India for a long time, but Airtel customer care people don't know how to do it. So here's how you do it. First, go to your phone app, type in *321*671 #, and call the number, and you get a message saying press 1 to subscribe for free, enter 1 and send. And then for me it says that you're already a subscriber because I already activated this feature before. However, if you're a new subscriber, it'll say successfully subscribed. Now cancel. Go to the message. This number over here, that's 52555, that's for me. It may differ for different states in India. That is my that's the number I have to enter later in the voicemail setting. Now close the message and go to the phone app. Go to your settings. This might differ for different phones, but the general thing is the same. Go there, go to call settings, call forwarding, let it read. Now if you want to forward all your calls to your voicemail, go to always forward. If you're talking to someone and the incoming calls should go to your voicemail, click forward when busy. But I did it only when I don't pick up the phone or if it's unreachable. So you can do it whichever you want. So just go to forward when unanswered and type in that number. That's the number for the voice box of Karnataka. It might differ for different states, but you can see that in Google easily, or I have posted a few in the comments. This might work if you're in a different state too, but try finding your own state number. Type in that number and update, and then here too type in the number when unreachable part and update it. Go to the SIM card related call settings, voicemail. Here go to setup, and in the voicemail number enter the number that came in the message. I got 52555. If you are in Mumbai, you'll most likely get 555, but whichever number you got, enter that and click OK. Your voicemail has been set up. Now let's check it out. Go to the dialer. All you need to do is, you don't even need to type 52555. All you need to do is long press the 1. And then there you go, it's gone to the voicemail.
Welcome, 5 message box. To voicemail system, you have 1 read message, 1 saved message.
Yeah, there you go. That's how you set up voicemail if you're an Airtel subscriber. Thank you. If you like the video, subscribe to it.